ball. Okay. Second step, we need some ingredients.
Most people like to use tomatoes in their sauce, but I like lettuce.
Here I am with all the ingredients. But before I make the sauce, turn on the water. Now fill up the pan with water. And now we put the water on the stove. And we turn on the heat. Now we go back to making the sauce. And we cut the lettuce. Cut the lettuce. Then we get the egg. And we break the egg. And we need the ketchup. We need to get all the ketchup. Ketchup, ketchup, ketchup. A little bit of soy sauce. And then the final ingredient is just a little bit of maple syrup. And we pour everything into the bowl. Now we break the food. And we put the pasta into the water. Looks like the pasta is done. Ow! Don't worry, I'm all better. I'm all better. Then we take the pasta and we pour it into the sauce. And we get the giant spoon and we stir it all up. There you have it! Spaghetti with lettuce sauce! Here's a little bit for you, baby owl. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is amazing! A little bit for you, gumball.